Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on managing the approval unit hierarchy in financial consolidation and closed cloud. The approval unit hierarchy controls the process of locking data for entities each period. An approval unit consists of a combination of scenario, year, period, and entity. Approval units are assigned an owner. You must be a power user or service administrator and be assigned as the owner of the approval unit to lock and unlock data. You configure the approval unit hierarchy to assign owners. Select approval unit from the workflow section in the navigator. You must be a service administrator to configure the hierarchy. During application creation, an approval unit hierarchy named Total Geography is automatically created. You need to synchronize the approval unit hierarchy whenever you add new members to the entity dimension. The synchronize column displays the current synchronization status. You can use the actions menu to synchronize. Click Edit to configure the hierarchy. You can optionally change the name. I'll change the name to Approval Units. You do not need to configure the Primary and Sub-Hierarchy tab. On the Assign Owners tab, you assign owners to entities for which you want to lock and unlock data. By default, the application creator is assigned as owner to the top-level members. The owner specified for a parent member becomes the owner for the descendants. I'll assign owners to Total Geography and its children. The remaining entities will inherit the owners from the top-level members. If you assign a group as owner, any user with a power user or service administrator role that is a member of the group can lock and unlock approval units. The owner column is the only column you should configure on this tab. You must click Save to save your changes. After configuring the approval unit hierarchy, select Manage Approvals from the Workflow section of the Navigator to manage the approval status for each period. Select a scenario year and period, and then select Tree View from the View menu. The initial approval status for all entities is Not Started with no owner. A status of Not Started means the entity is not participating in the review process yet. You cannot lock data for approval units that are not started. I'll start the North America entity for January. When you start an entity, the status for the entity and its descendants is changed to unlocked, and an owner is assigned. Click Exclude for an entity to revert its status to not started with no owner. Its descendants are reverted to not started with no owner also. After approval units are started for a period, they're available on the Approvals page for locking and unlocking. The scenario years and periods available for approval units are defined on the Approval Unit Assignment page. When the application is created, entries are created for all combinations of year and period for the actual scenario. You can delete entries if you want to exclude them from the approval process. If you want to lock data for additional scenarios, you need to add them to the Approval Unit Assignment page. I'll add the budget scenario. Only members of the scenario dimension that have the Enable for Process Management property selected are available for assignment. In this tutorial, you learned how to manage the approval unit hierarchy and financial consolidation in closed cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.